Welcome everybody to our elephant camp.
There are lots of ways to interact with elephants in Thailand, particularly trekking. But here at Elephant Hills, it's not about trekking. It's about caring for them, including feeding them.
Elephant Hills is set in Khao Sok National Park, the largest area of rainforest in southern Thailand. It's actually two separate camps, and there are various programs available to stay in just one or both. In the main camp, there is a large reception and dining area, a swimming pool, and 30 tents set among the lush rainforest gardens.
The accommodation here and at the floating camp at the lake are tents. These aren't ordinary tents, they're really luxurious. Each one sits in its own plot and it's surrounded by gardens so you can't see your neighbour. And there's a hammock outside on the terrace. You've got all your essentials here, like a shower and electricity. There's lots of finer details too. There's a hand-carved dresser and even the light bulbs are little hand-carved elephants.
During your stay, you take part in all sorts of activities, including canoeing safaris and jungle treks. But the real highlight, of course, is spending time with the elephants. After feeding, the elephants take a mud bath and then need a good old scrub.
A storm's come over, but it hasn't stopped the fun at all. In fact, it's kind of added to it, and the water's really warm anyway.
Conservation is at the heart of the Elephant Hills philosophy, and we were particularly privileged during our visit to get a glimpse of the newest addition to the family, baby Haha. Elephant Hills can also be booked in conjunction with its sister rainforest camp, located on the stunning Chow Lon Lake. Camp manager Brett explains how it works.
We transport you from our camp at Elephant Hills. It takes about an hour to get here on bus, and then you jump onto one of our long-tail boats, and it takes about an hour again on a long-tail boat to reach us here. We're here 12 kilometres inside the jungle. There's nothing around us, apart from pure jungle and water. So it's full of wildlife. It just really is just amazing.
It's spectacular, isn't it?
The joy of the rainforest camp is the tranquility and beauty of the environment. The best way to explore is by kayak.
I would say it was one of the most peaceful and beautiful places that we've ever been, and we've travelled all over the world. And the experience here is very relaxed. We've been out kayaking, we've been swimming, and we've been sitting just watching and reading.
The big thing for us is the stunning scenery. It's absolutely fantastic. I don't think we've only been anywhere quite in the world with limestone peaks sticking out of the water. It's very dramatic and very beautiful.
I've really fallen in love with this place. The elephant experience, the kayaking, there's just lots of unique things that you can't do anywhere else in the world. It's fantastic.